Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Maji Adan Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave. Sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note, follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane, and now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Hey, MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. We were a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborn during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simkaria.
Simkaria, Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens to that Oscorp plant.
Will do.
Dance off? I love those! My turn!
This new armor is cool and all, but I kinda miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion!
You're a cop! And Spider-Man!
You guys get right to the point, don't you? Are you guys all friends outside of work, or just co-workers? You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast. You might not even know each other.
That's a
case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny. Because you guys really are all named Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny. And all you other Vinny. Jetpack guy does not have good intentions with that police officer. We better fuck. Oh, hello, ambush guys! Where'd your buddy go? No one's talking, huh? Maybe you just can't hear me over the sound of those jetpacks! Cool jetpacks, guys. Where do I get one? Let me guess. You fell off the back of the truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
Take him out!
Hey!
Come closer. I dare ya!
Now, is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Is that yours?
No.
But it would be so awesome if it was.
Sable, you seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out.
Tell me where to find Hammer.
I wish I knew. But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together.
Together? Never.
What did I do wrong here? Wait, have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city. And yet you have allowed this hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies.
I didn't allow anything. I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff.
Then you are failing. Badly.
Oh, that hurts. But you're not wrong.
Who knows? Perhaps you are secretly working with him.
Wow, now I'm insulted.
I do not know you.
Obviously.
And I do not trust you. You will stay out of...
MJ, so guess who's back in town?
Silver Sable, I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all their shipments. Which is good. Maybe you guys can team up.
Yeah, that doesn't feel very likely at this point.
Listen, I'm gonna keep looking into this Sincaria story. It's...
That conversation was going nowhere!
Screwball? How did you...
Quick! Head to Ethan Perlman before me and my family...
What is she up to this time? Better get there before she hurts someone. Huge party, huh? Sounds like the perfect opportunity to shut her down once and for all. Better keep playing along until that party. Really hope Screwball is at the party IRL. Oh no! She's rubbing off on me. I have to get her behind bars before I turn into someone I hate. Nice composition, if I do say so myself. Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. Had to deal with Screwball. Again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging. In which case, you, challenge me. In all the right ways.
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay. I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something... challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff.
All units, report of truck driver in distress. Financial district.
Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out.
Open up! We'll open it for you!
Leave me alone!
Gotta get to that driver before they do.
Come on, rip open the door. It's... Come on, you can't just rip it open. Same deal with the back. There's gotta be a way.
Hey guys, I think this might not be your car.
There's more guys coming.
We should have been gone by now.
You guys just don't know when to quit. which is kinda sorta admirable.
Stay back! Please!
Nothing like taking down a bunch of criminals to brighten your day.
Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one.
We've got it from here, Spidey.
Hey, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We know Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Sicaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with a city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
I'm reading up on the situation in Sicaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from her.
Explains why she's so angry. Desperate.
Maybe. But I also think that angry is just her default emotion. I'll let you know what I find at the shipping facility. That other truck. Someone!
What the hell is that thing? A jet? Who cares? Just get us out of here!
No, not the park!
He's shooting at us! Got no kidding! Drive faster!
Progress, folks! Be out of your hair in a minute! If you guys had stopped earlier, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now! Okay, back to the chase. Oh, great, more of them. Whoa, what are they shooting? Stuff, okay? Please? His workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right. Clear. I'm trying to help you right now.
Get off.
out the rest of these drones! Hey, Sable! You're all clear now! I'll just assume silence means thank you, in Sincari. Okay, now onto that last truck.
Hammerhead.
If I talk, he'll kill me. So you do what you gotta do.
Whoa. Look, we both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
Yeah, partners. So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot. That doesn't sound good. Better check it out.
Hey, Peter.
Miles, you done with your assignments?
Yeah, and I can see why it's so important. But listen, take a look at those web shooters in your bag. Are those for me?
Yes, but only when you're ready. What were you doing in my bag?
It was open, and I could see them, sort of. And I just noticed that the nozzle size and shape is the same as your other ones.
Yeah, so?
Well, according to Hooke's law, elastic force is linear with distance given all factors are equal. But you and I aren't equal.
Wow, you're right. Just a few pounds can affect tensile strength, rate of web fluid consumption. Hammerhead's crew have a Sable agent pinned down. Not exactly a fair fight. Let's even the odds a bit.
Hey, you have to teach me how you do all that.
I wish I could say there was an art to it. Mostly I just try to go where the bullets aren't.
Well, I am in your debt.
What were these guys after?
These are humanitarian supplies, bound for Simcaria. You have heard of the civil unrest?
I heard it was more of a civil war. Hey, MJ.
Peter, head to Soho. I have a lead I need you to check out. One of my jailhouse sources just told me that some of Hammerhead's guys are always at a certain pizza shop. Maybe you can trail them, find out where Hammerhead's supplies are.
You know, just once I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days, like normal people.
Okay, so, honey, how was your day?
Well, Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful to take on alone. My jailhouse source also said that Hammerhead's using this Project Olympus stuff to, quote, improve himself even further.
Further? He was already a walking tank.
Exactly my point. If you two don't stop him soon, he might become unstoppable.
Sorry about that. What were we talking about?
Well, according to Hooke's law, elastic force is linear with distance given all factors are equal. But you and I aren't equal.
Wow, you're right. Just a few pounds can affect tensile strength, rate of web fluid consumption.
And a few other things. But I've done all the calculations. If we just tighten the nozzle diameter by 0.7 millimeters, it all pretty much evens out.
I think I've officially underestimated you.
That's a good thing, right?
Seems like you're more than ready for field training. As soon as I'm done dealing with Hammerhead.
Yes! Can I start practicing with the web shooters in the meantime?
Nope. And if I find out you even left the house, I'll call it off.
Man, you're like the most and least fun superhero ever.
we need to talk more about this live-streaming egomaniac screwball. It's bad enough her show features and glorifies that narcissistic webhead Spider-Man, but her shows, if you can even call them that, are putting hard-working New Yorkers in harm's way just so she can gain followers, whatever that means. Can't you see her ridiculous stunts are nothing more than a desperate ploy for attention? Come on, folks, you're smarter than that. By watching her shows, you're literally hurting yourselves. So, you ask, what should we do instead, Jonah? Here's an idea. Tune into my show instead. The only thing I'll hurt you with is the truth. Damn, that's a good line. Write that one down, Jared. Let's use it in the next promo. Jared, I said I wanted crushed ice, not... What do you mean we're live? Oh. Ha-ha! Listeners, brush heads, stop me if you heard this one before. Spider-Man just chased a bunch of thugs through the streets, putting citizens in danger and leaving millions in property damage in his wake. And this time, he had a little help from a certain silver-haired vigilante who turned the financial district into her own personal shooting gallery with a flying death machine. But that's not the worst of it, folks. Oh, no. What could be worse, you ask? The traffic, the gridlock. It was so bad that yours truly missed a very important dental appointment. Now I have to wait 6 months for the next opening. How many other people miss dental appointments because of this? Dozens? Hundreds? Thousands? Which, of course, leads us to the obvious conclusion. Spider-Man causes tooth decay.
10-80, pursuit in progress of Maggia with stolen stable gear. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.